New tip coming at you. Little tip of the morning for you. I don't. Anyway, today's tip is going to be about the size of the video that you want to put on social media. A company called Buffer did a really cool test testing whether landscape or square posts performed best. And square just legit crushed the competition. Square outperformed landscape by a ton. And let's talk a little bit about the test results. They're good test results. Okay, so square posts take up 78% more real estate on a social media feed. So when you're scrolling with your thumb, it takes up that much more real estate. That's a lot. So making sure that you're like taking up most of the screen is a really positive thing. Another thing that they found, well, that's just science. Another thing that they found in their paid study is that square posts got 30 to 35% more views than landscape posts did, which is a lot. But then this next one is what really blew my mind. Square posts got 80 to 100% more engagement. And when I say engagement, I mean clicks, comments, shares, like all that stuff that they had to like actually engage to do something other than just sit there and watch as they, like literally the most they have to do on a view is just like stop scrolling. But if they actually took action to do something, that's an engagement. And to get 80 to 100% more engagements just because the size of the video is square, like bruh. Square video it is. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. And now you are a winner today for knowing that now you gotta post in square. So when people are like, don't be a square, like my mom, don't be a square. I don't know that she's ever said that, but do be a square. Do be a square on Facebook, not dubious square, but do be a square post on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, or Twitter. Anything that you scroll with your handy little thumb. Dubious square.